friends, Drex here from Drex Factor Poi, sharing with you the love of poi spinning and flow arts to benefit your body and brain. And today, I am fulfilling a request to do a more advanced tutorial. Before we dive in, I just want to give a quick shout out to the friends of the channel. Big thanks to Dark Monk, Flow DNA, Flow Fests, Flow Toys, Juggling Calling, Pyroterra Light Toys, Spin Balls, and Ultra Poi for helping to make the videos on this channel possible. You can learn more about all these amazing companies and the work that they're doing to support flow artists like yourself by checking out the links that I've got down in the description of this video. And a special thanks to the first non-business friend of the channel, Johnny Howard. Thanks so much for your support, Johnny. So on the last combo tutorial I uploaded, I got several requests for some more advanced combos, which I am absolutely happy to give those to you, but I'm going to combine them with something else that popped up in a recent Q&A session where I was asked for information on entries and exits into Two Poi One Hand or Meteor. So I'm going to give you a combo that is both more advanced and also includes some of that as well. So the tricks you're going to need for this one are as follows. 2-beat thumb-led forward Meteor weaves. 4-beat thumb-led reverse Meteor weaves. 1-hand of butterflies. Waist wraps. And basic contact rolls. I'm going to go ahead and leave links to tutorials for all these tricks down in the description below or up in the cards if you happen to be watching this video on YouTube. I'm going to show you the combo at full speed, take you through it step by step, and then show it to you again in slow motion. Okay, so basically, this is going to involve three different scenarios for going back and forth between having a poi in each hand versus having two poi in a single hand. We're going to start it off by going ahead and doing a simple waist wrap here, going back and forth between our forwards and reverse weaves. Now, as we're going from our reverse to our forward side, I want you to go ahead and just go ahead and swap over to have that left hand poi go into the pinky grip of your right hand, yeah? This is gonna happen as you're going to this point right here where you have your left hand underneath your right hand. You just exchange the grip and you're into a Meteor now. From here, I want you to go ahead and turn this into you can either do it as a pirouette or just as a turn in place where you're going back and forth between that thumb-led 2-beat and a thumb-led 4-beat going around in a circle. But either which way, I want you to go ahead and take that pinky side poi and you're going to let it kind of stall up as you come out of that to your center. And now we get into a drill that I do somewhat frequently just because I think it looks kind of cool. And that is going from a place where we have the left-hand poi up and the right-hand poi down. I'm going to go ahead and pass the left-hand poi over to the right hand, and that's going to initiate a reverse thumb-led 4-beat Meteor weave over to my right-hand side. Coming out of it, I'm going to stall that pinky end poi down and swap it back to my left hand while I stall my thumb end right-hand poi up like so. From here, I'm going to go ahead and bring that right hand poi into the pinky grip for my left hand and initiate a 4-beat reverse Meteor weave with my left hand. When I come back to the front, I transfer that pinky and poi back over to my right hand and essentially go into that same the place where I started from with the left hand poi up and the right hand poi down. We're gonna do that one more time just for good measure. So I pass them both over to the right hand. I'm gonna come out and let the right hand poi just drop. From here, we're gonna go ahead and bring our two poi up and around in a big old butterfly. You can also treat this as a thread the needle if you want to. But once you've done a couple beats like this, I want you to kind of do a float throw with your left hand. That is basically just release it as though you're gonna do a no beat, because you are, and you're gonna catch it with the pinky grip of your other hand and go into a one-handed butterfly like so. From here, we're basically home free. All you gotta do is release that pinky end poi when it's over to the side, have it land in a cradle and initiate a contact roll across your forearm and bring both poi to a halt. Wow, let's take all that over from the start, yeah? All right, so we start off with our waist wrap. I go left, I go right, I transfer into that meteor grip, take it all the way around, stall up and down, go into the reverse forebeat, stall up down, reverse forebeat on my left side, stall up down, reverse forebeat over on my right side, come out, drop, I go into my butterfly, I do that no beat into a butterfly, toss to the contact roll, and we're done. See that again in slow motion. So for all of you out there that wanted a more advanced combo, be careful what you wish for. I hope you enjoy this one. Pretty please, post videos of yourself doing this combo or your own version of it to social media. Make sure to tag me. I am DrexFactor on both YouTube as well as Instagram, and I would love to see the results of your hard work. If you got anything out of this video, pretty please make sure to give me a like, share, comment, and subscribe, both to help other people find the video as well as to help my channel grow. Do you like poi videos? Do you like tutorials, vlogs, and combos like this? You can help me support my mission to bring poi spinning and flow arts to the wider world and help people connect with their brains and their bodies through poi spinning. You can do that by heading on over to patreon.com/DrexFactorPoi and signing up. There you can get early access to all of my content, as well as a say in what topics I tackle in the future, plus some great extras and behind the scenes content too, so you should go check that out. Please and thank you. And speaking of thank yous, I've got a big one to put out there. This video would not be possible without the kind support of these amazing people right here. These are my Flow patrons over on Patreon, and they, along with the wonderful people listed down in the description, make this video and all the videos on this channel possible. Thank you all so much for your support. So y'all tell me, was this an advanced enough combo for you? Do you want to see more like this in the future? Leave me a comment and let me know. In the meantime, I'm going to include a link to a playlist of other videos that I have done that are combo tutorials down in the description, as well as up on screen if you happen to be watching this video on YouTube. Please get outside, get some flow on. We're not going to have good weather for that much longer if you live in the Northern Hemisphere. And I will go ahead and see you with a new video on Monday. Take care, and I'll see you then. Peace.